Well, the roaches are back.
I was hoping you were going to roll that R.
Roaches.
There you go. Excellent. The restaurant at Pharr has changed its cleaning policy as a result. But as you're about to see, that action may be a little too late for some people. Get ready for the good, the bad, and the dirty dining as we reveal what's not on the menu in this week's Food for Thought. Without a shadow of a doubt, people hate bugs in restaurants.
Gross.
A public health complaint sparks an inspection at Rosita's restaurant on 915 West Ferguson at Pharr.
Uh-oh, creepy crawlers. Not good.
Not on the menu. Roaches.
On the report, it says roach poop and dead roaches.
I saw myself. Yes, I did.
Not good, is it?
No.
Not at a restaurant where you eat.
No.
Hector Martinez is less than thrilled, even after hearing the business cleaned it all up with pest control.
Why go and pay, waste my money on food they have cockroaches?
Ayheisa Gonzalez shows the Food Patrol extermination paperwork. We ask what other cleaning methods will now be used.
We've been doing deep cleaning and everything, so
wonderful.
So there's every week now they make us clean with hot water and everything, so there shouldn't be no more cockroaches.
A dirty bakery is busted with high demerits. With 21 demerits, Pond Paris on FM 107 between La Habra Road and Benson Palm is a low performer in Palmview. Not on the menu, food improperly exposed with a rear door open and no screen there, a blocked hand sink, no hair nets, and no soap or towels for proper sanitation. Now, the Food Patrol has given a private tour of the facilities. Sylvia Sanchez says corrections have been made, but there's just one problem.
Paper towels?
No.
Soap and towel trouble at Los Carretas Meat Market and drive-thru on FM 107 and FM 492 outside Mission. 23 demerits, it's the dirtiest this week. Not on the menu, eggs on the floor, improper handling of ready-to-eat foods in the kitchen and the meat market, and those darn towels are missing here, too. Enter the Food Patrol. We take a peek around. All eyes are on that towel dispenser right in the back.
There should be paper towels, right?
Houston, we have a problem. A worker says it's just a temporary one. You see, she claims the container won't open, so the towels sit on this prep table instead. Papa Doe's Kitchen in Pharr is this week's featured top performer.
You know, I read somewhere Papa Doe's seats something like 500 people. This restaurant is packed almost every day. A lot of people are going to be happy about this.
People eating inside are thrilled the Food Patrol's here with a sticker for zero demerits. Management credits a hardworking staff for the back-to-back sticker success in 2011 and now in 2012. You know what we say to that.
Congratulations to these additional top performer sticker winners. Dairy Queen and Churches in Edinburgh, McDonald's and Willie's Barbecue in Alamo, Starlight No. 5 in Sullivan City, as well as El Rancho Grande, Pizza Hut, Stars, Churches and Mariscos La Costa in San Juan, Sea Ranch on South Padre Island, Dairy Queen in Elsa, China Restaurant, Subway, Taqueria El Zarape, Dairy Queen and Magnolia Grill, all in Harlingen, Luby's in Pharr, and Taqueria 495 in Donna.
Remember, kitchens, keep it clean. We're reporting what's not on the menu. Food Patrol fans have been turning to my Facebook page to share their experiences, both good and bad, at Valley restaurants. I'd love to hear from you. To find me on Facebook, just search Ryan Wolf. I'm online chatting with people right now.